like RM said,
I have come to love myself for who I am, for who I was, and for who I hope to become.